Thanks.
Yes, Master. No.
How dare you! Oh, yes.
Uh-huh.
Now then.
Yeah! Watch your backs!
Yeah! You ready for this? Watch your back!
Thank you.
You ready for this?
Jinx! Listen.
Watch your back!
No.
Yeah. My goodness! Blimey! Come on!
You ready for this?
I'm counting on you!
Hey!
Stuffman?
Yeah.
Oi.
Pickle!
Indeed.
Sure.
Even the evidence is judged to be false. Lady Luck has spoken.
Now, right-o, Your Majesty. Ha! Oh.
What is happening? The dye. Something is wrong with the dye.
Which brings us to the crux of the prosecution's case. that Master Pugnacious knowingly manipulated Lady Luck.
What? No!
Yeah, with this remote control thingy.
But...
What's that?
It's the Kingmaker, Longfang.
He doesn't look happy.
Oh, Longfang? Here in the city? But why?
Master Pugnacious, your right to rule has been tested and found wanting. My plan is complete. Your king's bond is my...
Watch your backs! careful.
Thank you.
Thank you. your time. Come back anytime.
Thank you.
Jinx.
Oi.
Smells a smell on the wind. That a progress. Seems the mangy dolls got tired of twiddling their thumbs.
Oh my!
Thank you.
decided to call our kingdom Evermore. Well, what do you think?
Listen up, ye magey curs! King Evan's got a rousing speech for ya! Pay attention!
Huh? Hmm. Thank you all! Building our new kingdom won't be easy, but we will build it! A beautiful, bountiful kingdom! Where everyone can live happily ever after.
Wow.
I want you all to join me on this journey. The road ahead may be a long one, but at the end of it, there is hope.
Yeah!
There's King Lee, you are.
That wasn't half bad.
Nice speech, Evan. Couldn't have done better myself.
This is where it all begins. Here and now, our kingdom.
We're with you to the bitter end, lad. Come hell or high water.
Thank you, all of you.
So the people who had heeded Niel's call and flocked to the Heartlands set about building their new nation. And Evermore took its first faltering steps on the road to becoming a kingdom. A kingdom where everyone could live happily ever after. Just as Arinella had wished. Or so they hoped.
For someone with a brand new kingdom, you don't look very happy.
I am happy, but I'm worried. There's still so much we don't know. And now there's a force bent on destroying our whole world.
You can't, on your own. But you're not on...
No, not anymore. I have friends beside me, the best friends I could ever hope for.
That's right. So turn to them when you need to, and take it one step at a...
I suppose so.
Exactly. And your best is only going to get better. I'll see you again.
Yes.